This tutorial will teach you how to use PowerISO to create a bootable USB. A bootable USB can be used to install, reinstall and clean install Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 7, or Windows 8. This tutorial is being made on a computer that runs Windows 10, but all the steps are the same for other versions of Windows. An ISO image of any version of Windows of your choice, ranging from Windows 7 to Windows 8, Windows 10, or Windows 11 is required. You need a USB drive with 6 GB of disk space. We would like to suggest you back up your data stored in the USB pen drive. PowerISO will delete or format the USB drive to make it bootable. Creating a bootable USB with PowerISO requires administrative privileges, which is the most important step. You might have to disable the Windows Defender or third-party antivirus program you use. Disabling antivirus is neither mandatory nor a security risk. There is a file named .run that makes a USB drive bootable. Some third-party antivirus programs or Windows Defender consider this file a security threat and delete this file. To create a Windows bootable USB drive, go to Tools and open up Create Bootable USB. As we mentioned earlier, PowerISO requires administrative privileges. Click OK to give administrative privileges to PowerISO and let it restart and open the USB creation utility as administrator. Wait for 5 seconds and then click on Continue Trial Version. Click this folder icon to browse and choose the ISO image of any Windows version of your choice. We are going to choose the ISO image of Windows 7. If you have a single USB drive plugged in, it will be automatically selected. If you have multiple USB drives, choose your desired USB drive from the drop-down menu. We hope you have moved your data from the USB drive to a safe place, and you are now ready for the next step. Leave the right method and file system default, and click Start button. Give the permission to delete or format the USB flash by clicking OK. PowerISO is making the USB drive bootable. It may take a while. This process could take 10 to 30 minutes, depending on the writing speed of the USB drive. It has successfully made the USB drive bootable, and you can now use it to reinstall or clean install Windows. If your bootable USB drive does not boot, disable your antivirus, like Windows Defender or any other third-party antivirus program. And then again go through all the process. This will fix the problem, and the bootable USB drive will work for sure. We hope you find this tutorial informative and useful. Hopefully, you have managed to make a bootable USB drive for Windows installation. Let Team Simple Tutorials know if you encounter any problems or if you have any questions. Team Simple Tutorials will do its best to help you. If you have questions, comments, or suggestions, feel free to use the comment section.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.